this is a dream, please don't wake me up.
Happy New Year. You wear me out, you know?
Oh, please. I know better than that by now.
So how are you?
I'm okay. Now.
I'm really sorry about New Year's Eve. I just have gotten so caught up in doing everything right by Lucas that I forgot who it was I wanted to be with.
Hey, it's just another night. Right? And you are here now, and that is what is important.
Actually, you're a very adorable liar. You have every right to be angry, you know. Bobby suddenly shows up, and she shames me into staying in the Brownstone alone and uses Lucas to do it. And it's all I could think about that whole night.
Look, Tony, we both know what the score is, you know. I can't be hanging out with you and Lucas yet. If you want to get custody. Hey, this attack of conscience is not about you deciding not to fight for him, is it?
And let him become a Cassadine? I don't think so.
I'm kidding.
There is one thing, though. I left Lucas playing Twister with Georgie and Maxie.
So what, he's with Felicia for the day?
Not exactly.
Oh. Well, how long can you stay?
I can't. I gotta go back in a few minutes.
Well, you know, thanks for the flowers and all that.
It won't always be like this.
Well, I'm sure it won't.
But you don't believe me, do you?
Yeah, I believe in you.
Oh, Carly, you've had it rough. But you don't have to pretend anymore, you know?
I'm not pretending. I'm just trying to keep us okay.
By pretending that you don't have any feelings. You don't have to be that brave.
I just wish I knew where I fit in. I mean, it's not really right at the Brownstone because that is for you and Lucas, and it's definitely not right at the hospital because that's Bobby's turf. So you and I get this two-bedroom apartment that you drop in and out of.
This is hard on you. And I know it is because it's hard on me, but there are... I love you, Carly. There's just certain things that I have to do, certain ways that I have to do things.
Right, like the way that you still work with Bobby?
That too. But I love you. Don't forget that, please. And don't be scared, because there will come a time when we'll take care of each other, real care. Come here. Okay. Look,
how long can you stay?
I have to leave you, though.
No, how long can you stay?
I don't know. How much time do you need?
Where are you, honey?
Well, I see that, honey, but you know you're not supposed to be here alone. Where's Daddy?
Lucas, lunch is ready.
Pancakes?
Well, yeah, they're your favorite, aren't they?
He called me at the hospital and he told me you were gone, so...
Oh, I just went out to get a few things while he played with Maxie and Georgie.
I'm sorry, Mommy. I won't call you anymore.
Oh, honey, no, it's okay. You call me anytime you want, okay? And I know your daddy always takes very good care of you, doesn't he? Sorry, I guess I panicked.
Hey, you were just doing what any responsible parent would do.
Hey, guys, I can't play alone. Please.
Well, Dad, I guess we don't have any choice, do we?
Oh, I used to be very good at this. Let me see.
Yeah, as a matter of fact. Okay, give us the
you
color.
You first. I'm not going first.
Stop.
Okay.
You go right there, Mommy, on the green. And on the red.
So I'll be on yellow.
Yellow hands.
I'll be on red.
And blue.
Red hand. Mm-hmm.
Oh, blue.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. You got it.
I think my back's gonna get it.
I see.
You play.
Give us another spin so we can...
Carly!
Hi, Lucas.
Wanna play?
No. Actually, I can't. I hurt my back.
From rollerblading?
No, it just happened.
Carly, am I to assume that you have a key to my house?
No, the door was open, actually. You left your wallet tonight. I thought I should bring it over.
Thank you.
Must have left it in the jacket the day that it rained, you know, the one I borrowed. Well, I don't want to intrude.
How much time does Lucas spend with Carly?
A whole lot less than he does with Stefan Cassadine. It's a sad today, though.
The custody thing? Tony, why'd you buy all that if you knew you didn't have time for breakfast? I'm sorry. It's my fault. I shouldn't have overslept. I should have been up, coffee ready for you when you walked in the door.
Carly, I know this isn't fair.
Lucas has to come first.
And I have to go. I'll call you, all right?
Oh, well, will you be sleeping here tonight? Jason Morgan's bike out front. Do you have any idea when he'll be back?
Oh, I sure don't. He did have a couple calls, though.
Were they from his job?
I don't know.
If they're looking for him, he'll be here. So maybe I'll just wait.
Okay.
No, thanks. Actually, can I just have coffee?
Okay.
Unless it's old enough to drive.
I'll make some fresh.
Hey. What's up?
I'm just waiting for someone, actually.
That would be me.
You think so, huh?
Can't be him. He's too ugly.
Yeah, but I'm deep.
Deep. Okay, I'm a sucker for deep, so tell me something deep.
Men are from Mars, women from Venus. He's from Uranus.
How is that supposed to impress me?
Size 13. And what do they say? Big feet, big heart.
Warm heart.
Cold hands.
Those could use warming, too.
No feet on the bar.
Let's get out of this dump.
Wanna go for a ride?